Using base 10 to add. We can use our base 10 to show our adding. I will now show you how to solve the problem. 243 plus 132. Firstly, you need to make each number using the base 10. For 243, there are 200s, 4 10s, and 3 1s. For 132, there is 100, 3 10s, and 2 1s. To add them together, you first of all add the ones. There are 5 1s altogether. Then add the 10s. There are 7 10s altogether. Finally, we add the 100s. There are 3 100s altogether. Our answer is 375.